are where
the big boys play.
I'm going to start at this end and work our way back. So, I hope I'm saying this right. Musi, or maybe that's not an S. Leong, last name. Can you tell me how you say your name, dear? Moise? I'll let you say it. That way I'm not in trouble.
Moi.
Oh, Moi. Moi Leong. Here she is. Oh, you know, you might be getting into some trouble here. You're up against some pretty heavy hitters here. She's confident. Chris. Chris Messenger. Chris, where are ya? We're looking for Chris. Chris Messenger. Hannah Horvath. Where's Hannah? Here she comes on the run. Now, folks, I will say that I have been surprised in the corn eating competition before, in that size is not always a factor. But I'm pulling for you, ladies. Because I think we might have a ringer here. He's looking at this corn like nothing else exists, ladies and gentlemen. Alyssa! Alyssa Petrie. A fairly even heat here. Is that Matthew? Matthew! Uh-oh. Matthew's brought a cheering section. I've seen that make a difference, folks. A lot of times that can make a big difference. Is that Jerome? Jerem? All right. Kelly! Kelly Hatch. I'm suspecting a rivalry here.
Yep.
I think we got a rivalry going here.
I got 12.
Kelly Hatch.
Why do I got 11?
And.
We need more.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We might need more corn here.
The returning champion! You are. Well, he won 2 years ago.
He got dethroned.
Oh, he got dethroned by you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. Kelly is the returning champion. Bo, coming out here, Bo Hatch, was the champion 2 years ago.
Yep.
He's going to steal from me.
They're sitting right next to each other. And he's figuring out, counting them up, making sure it's all even. Hey, man. Hey, we got him here from Helsinki. I'm telling you, we had it counted.
We need more corn.
We'll help you. Oh, he's moving to the side here. He's making sure. This line. Folks, this is going to be ugly. I'm telling you right now, I can see it. I'm seeing several different... Several different lineups coming up here. We've got, of course, the champion race down here. Mind ya, you know, you guys are proven commodities. These guys, one of them could strip it away. No problem. One of them, any one of them, could probably outdo anything. Any one of them could get ya. I'm thinking. Oh, here we got that. We got the only guy in a table full of women over here. There's that. There's the battle of the sexes going on here. There's just pure determination here. And you just look like you just want to eat some corn. You're just like, I don't even care who wins. I just want to eat the corn. That's all I want. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Contestants, are you ready?
Yes.
Cornfesters, are you ready? Yes. 2 minutes on the clock. In 3, 2, 1. And away they go. They might penalize him for that. I don't know. Throwing corn on the field? Oh, my goodness. Oh, it's just a carnage. Everywhere you look. Oh. Now, boys, girls, come on. She's right. She's kicking butt. Look at her down here. Competition, not just a corn stripping competition. So some of it should end up in their mouths. That's important. So they'll do a count, but they'll also take a look and see just what's left.
Midway, over by the.
putting on this fine display for you here. Give a big round of applause, folks. Co-op. And let's not forget Shine Dental.